if I'm on my paranoid shit or what. Fuck it though.
It ain't a race thing, it's an I wish I could be in the same place thing. Should be a great thing, but this race thing may seem bigger when you're racing a crazy nigga. The black kids said I act like my name is Connor. The white kids love me cause they thought I was a Connor. Black girls dated me not for the honor, but for what seemed like all of the drama. Maybe some commas. White girls either ignored me or took off their pajamas and inhaled what was left in the condom. Here I am thinking, do both races of chicks know the way they present themselves, or must they tempt themselves? Fucking with me is like suicide anyway, but when I'm not around, they attempt themselves. What's worse than these grown-ass type men? Metaphorically, act like them.
Post like a ceremony, cutting niggas off, cause I don't fuck with niggas at all, so don't call, nigga, call.
The number you have reached is not in service. The number you have reached is not in service.
More than
can't trust niggas nowadays. The sound of slave owner houses and the graves of all the house slaves. Outrageous before a pound of haze, niggas will surround your day with a thousand ways to make you go out your way to suit them. I know there's some Afrocentric ass nigga out there thinking, I wanna shoot him. Listen, nigga, niggas do nigga shit, quick to get pissed when they do some ignorant shit. You tell a nigga means ignorant, then they say some nigga shit. Then sit on innocent like they don't give a shit. Come to find out, nobody was listening. Then they do some nigga ignorant shit again for attention, just to be mentioned by niggas who really weren't listening. All from a word put in existence, when you put it in a sentence, you do the division.
Post like a ceremony, cutting niggas off, cause I don't fuck with niggas at all, so don't call, nigga, call.
The number you have reached is not in service. The number you have reached is not in service.
More than
number you have reached is not in service.
If Asher Ross said what up, my nigga, I'd grill him, then give him a pound because I feel him. Unfortunately, I know some niggas that hit the ceiling just now, and other niggas that were filling with pistol pellets because of the feeling that's built in. Now, how does the English language expect niggas to be chilling? See, a word leads to killing, which is a verb that leads to filling. Cemeteries with innocent children. Racial equality may just be sodomy of the way that we've been placed in society, maybe geography. All comes from a crazy theology, a statement created by other races to bother me. Probably. Charles Hamilton.
Post like a ceremony, cutting niggas off, cause I don't fuck with niggas at all, so don't call, nigga, call.
The number you have reached is not in service.